guys. Today I wanted to show you, and I wanted you guys to also come on a ride with me through these new toys. Peel to Reveal, Soft and Slow, Soft and Slow Squishies. You should. I love the Soft and Slow Squishies. They're all so cute. So, I went to my local Walmart and they had the Series 2 Soft and Slow Squishies pets. And they're all so cute. We have two little ice cream kitties right here. This is a pink strawberry flavor. I'm gonna say this is a yellow vanilla because I don't like any other flavors, but those two flavors, so I'm gonna say those. And cotton candy, that one's good too, but we're not talking about cotton candy. So while we were looking at these, I got a Peel to Reveal little surprise. It's a little surprise box with a mystery figure inside, and we're gonna go on this adventure together. Yes. So if you look in this corner right here, you can see all the Soft and Slow Squishy pets. All so adorable as this little ice cream cat right here. To be honest, cats. So if you look in this corner, you can see the Peel to Reveal in all the different colors. Pink, blue, purple. We got pink. Yeah. So, I already opened number one, and this one was a ball. And if I can get it out, it's like super squishy. Oh, super squishy. And it's a bouncy ball. Put that back. That's the ball, and then I'll put this down, open number two and number three. What is this? Oh, it's a little seashell. These are like rubbery. It's not even like squishy, it's like rubbery. Weird. But this is a seashell. It's so cute. It says purple and orange. Yellow or orange. I can't really tell with the lighting. Okay, now we're open number three, which is a little pet. Oops, I kind of ripped that. Okay, let's open this up. And we got, it's a seal! And it has a little booty. I'm kidding, it's a tail. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Little baby seal. Little baby seal swimming in the sea. Okay, and then, that's super cute, we got a seal. I thought it was gonna be like a fish or something. Let's get the ball out. Now I know why they're all squishies. Cause they're so rubbery. Some super rubbery. Yay. So, if you guys thought we were done, you're wrong. So, the front piece can come off by itself. I'm trying to take it off. It's hard because it's like all trapped in each corner. I think I got this corner, yeah. Use my nails. Okay, so you can take this off. Okay, boom. Okay, so it's in the cover, we peeled it off. And then this is a beach. It's so cute. The beach. Okay, we got a beach, which is adorable. And then we got a sticker pad. La 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 la. Fancy. Okay. There's a bunch of little furniture pieces right here. Oh, this must be like, yes, I love this so much. Oh my goodness. looks like a little house. There are just stickers you can put. Put the sticker. La 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 la. Perfect.
Do a lot. Do it. Do, do,
do, do. Number two. Oh. That was number three. Number two goes right here. And this is number one. I thought number one was that square because we did that one first. But no, this one is number one. Cute. Little seal. Ball. Seashell. Cute. It's a little seal. I turned it inside out. It's not like an egg.
So this is the little beach playset that I got that came with a squishy seal, a little ball, and I put some stickers on it, and it came with a squishy seashell, and it's super cute. It goes with squishies for sure. But if you don't know what squishies are, you probably wouldn't tell what this it was because it's kind of rubbery. But squishy!
And so, I hope you all enjoy this video. If you are looking forward to getting one of these, I got them at Walmart. Forgot the name of it. I kept getting it mixed up with Target because we went there too. So, I think it was like somewhere under $7 definitely, but I think it was like $6.99. And I hope you all enjoy this. Sorry, baby. So I hope you all enjoy the video again. And I hope you leave a comment down below. Leave a like on this video. And I will see you guys soon. Ta-ta.